Ever wondered how the fletchings for an arrow are made? So, the feathers all have to be either from the left wing or the right wing so that the arrow spins correctly. They were pressed like this, different types of blades. This is a 5-inch shield blade. Feather goes in here. On top. That will actually join back up again because feathers are like natural Velcro. Right in. This goes on there. Thank you.